मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. आई एम टी गौरी तंगम, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कॉमर्स. टुडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट यूनिट 3 इन कॉर्पोरेट अकाउंटिंग, कंपनी एंड काइंड्स ऑफ कंपनीज. लेट अस सी अबाउट कंपनी मीनिंग. मीनिंग ऑफ ए कंपनी. ए कंपनी इज एन एसोसिएशन ऑफ पर्सन हू कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट मनी और मनीज वर्थ to carry on some agreed activity for their economic gain. Definition and company. A company is an association of many persons who contribute money or money's worth to a common stock and employ it for a common purpose. The common stock so contributed is denoted in money and its the capital of the company, the person who contributed or to whom it belongs are members. Kinds of companies. First one, on the basis of formation. Second one, on the basis of liability. Third one, on the basis of involvement of public money. Fourth one, on the basis of shareholding pattern. Fifth one, other companies. First one, on the basis of formation. Three types of companies. First one, chartered companies. They are incorporated on the basis of the charter issued by the king or sovereign of the country. Example, East India Company formed under a charter issued by the Queen or England. Second one, statutory companies. Such companies are formed under the special act passed in Parliament for each company separately. Example, RBI, that means Reserve Bank of India, LIC, Life Insurance Corporation. On the basis of liability, first one, limited companies, second one, guarantee companies. The limit liability of the member is limited to the extent of face value share held by each member of a company. It's called limited companies. Next one, guarantee companies. The liability of each member is extended to the amount of guarantee given by each member. Third one, unlimited company. The memorandum of association will specify that members' liabilities are unlimited. Next, on the basis of involvement of public money. First one, private companies. A private company is prohibited from inviting public to subscribe to the shares or debentures of the company. Next, public companies. A public company invite the public to its shares or debentures. It also accept a deposit from the on the basis of shareholding pattern. Holding company. A company hold in 51% or more of the paid up share capital of another company is called holding company. Subsidiary company. A company where 51% or more of its paid up share capital is held by another company is called subsidiary company. Next one, other companies. Government company. When 51% or more of the paid up share capital of a company is held by a central or state government or both, it is called government company. Next, one man company. When almost all of shares are held by a single person except a few shares that it is called an one-man company.